You destroyed Nikki and Alexa tonight at the same time.
They got what they deserved. You see, I heard Becky talk to Michael Cole earlier how she wants me all to herself.
She's rambling about retribution, splitting hairs over how to end or beat an opponent.
Becky wants to keep on rambling about how this is a cat and mouse game. Like I'm cornered. Like I'm concerned. You see, the only thing that I'm concerned about is getting back what's mine. You see, Becky may call herself the man, but she will never be the legit boss. Because after Hell in a Cell, I'm going to be the only woman standing.
That's right. I know.
Very confident Sasha Banks.